On January 16, 1920, the 18th Amendment went into effect, making it illegal for Americans to enjoy any beverage with more than 0.5% alcohol content. During Prohibition, whiskey was available by prescription, and even though it was illegal to enjoy it non-medicinally, doctors still freely gave out prescriptions, and over 1 million gallons of whiskey was consumed per year. The amendment was repealed in 1933 after a huge increase in organized crime.